Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Friday, the 11th of June, and I am one day out from my first ever bodybuilding competition. It is currently 6:30 in the morning. I actually slept pretty well last night, which is surprising. Maybe it was the carbs I had yesterday, but I actually slept pretty okay. So today is Friday, as mentioned. It's 6:30 in the morning. I'm about to send my check-in over to Dan. And today is just about chilling, really. There's nothing I really need to do. I've got no cardio, obviously. My steps ended up being pretty high yesterday, like not meaning to, but just from where I was posing and packing and food shopping and just, yeah, ended up being quite high. So today's order is feet up, so I'm just gonna have my feet up most of the day. I'm gonna show you a couple of my meals today, and then yeah, I've got my tan later today, which is just crazy. So last night I took all of the hair off my body so I shaved and also V-sid, and yeah, I'm just gonna send my check-in over to Dan, see what he says. But yeah, tomorrow is show day, which is just nuts, and I have literally had so many messages on social media, like an overwhelming amount of messages on social media, to the point where I can't even get back to everybody. But if you have sent me a message, please know that even if I just double tap it, I have seen it. Yeah, it's just a crazy amount of messages, so thank you. But yeah, I'm gonna check in, see what Dan says, and I'll catch you in a bit. Things that we like to start our day with. Oh, it's 101 grams now. Isn't that funny how when you walk away to grab the camera, suddenly 1 gram of oats more is on the thing. I ain't convinced. Anyway, 100 grams of oats. A little bit later on now, and I'm having my next meal, which is chicken, banana, and bagel, which is the best combination. This is going to trigger so many people, and I'm just so excited, to be fair. So what you do is you get your bagel, and then you add, as you can see, you add the chicken and then the banana. Combo of dreams. It's about 10:30 now, and all I've done this morning is work and have my feet up just watching TV, which has been nice. I'm gonna quickly pop into town, which is literally like a 2-minute walk, thankfully, and go and grab some final bits. I actually managed to forget my posing bikini, which is, I don't even want to talk about it, but basically I don't really want to check in now. Like, well, I don't want to check in my actual bikini after tonight's tan, because my tan is going to be tanned. So I'm going to go to Primark and buy a bikini. I'm also going to have to go and buy a hairdryer, because there's no hairdryer in this Airbnb. And some rice cakes. And then, yeah. I am home from town, and I picked up a power bank because I didn't charge my own one, which is ridiculous. I got some paracetamol because I have a feeling I have a headache tomorrow if I'm not drinking any water. I got a bikini and a black thong and a hairdryer. I got for tomorrow a couple of small bottles of water, and I know Hannah will be watching this.
me and Hannah. Hannah's competing in the same, not the same category, but she's in figure as well. We've been talking about calling the caterpillars for literally half a year. So it was her birthday a couple of days ago. So I got the goods, I got calling the caterpillar for us to enjoy when we get off stage. And then yeah, I'm just gonna wash my hair now and chill out. Another meal going in. Some potato, which looks very plain, doesn't it? And some mince. Okay, so excuse my hair because I just washed it, but look at this. I have literally made from that set my own my own figure bikini. I've just tied the... I'm so impressed with myself. I've literally just made my own... I have changed the bedding into black bedding so that it doesn't mark the shoots of my tan later. Hi YouTube. So it is a little bit later on now. I'm just gonna try and mute. Come dine with me. It's a little bit later on. I am home. I have my feet up and I'm just chilling. I've just done a little bit of work and I'm just gonna chill for a minute. Yeah, just for the next couple of hours before my tan. I've had a shower, washed my hair. I still need to sort it out, but I've washed it. Sent some check-in photos over to Dan. I'll leave them here so you can see. With my little handmade bikini, which I had to make earlier. Sent those photos to him, and he's happy. Like, my check-in this morning, he said was perfect. So, like, for me, that's just fucking music to my ears. So, we're just going to continue with the same game plan that we set in place a couple of days ago. We just keep everything really... Rude. We just keep everything really simple with the food and with everything leading up to stage. So, yeah, that is the game plan. And I'm just going to chill here for a bit. I am literally, like, I feel fine. I feel great. But I just feel, like, really on edge. Like, this doesn't make any sense, but I just feel like I'm gonna fuck something up. Every single thing I eat and drink, I'm like, okay, should I be eating this? Is this on my meal plan? Is that the exact grams? Like, the amount of times I have gone back and checked my meal plan when I've been making my food today is ridiculous. I just have this, like, okay, we get it, the dishwasher is done. I just have this, like, weird fear of, like, fucking something up. Like, imagine if I ate something, drank something, did something, and then I was like, oh my god. Like, honestly, earlier, I nearly had a meltdown. I'm gonna hide that. I literally had nearly had a meltdown earlier because I don't know what it was. I thought maybe it's the Veet. I don't know what the fuck it was, but I was freaking out. I'll leave some photos. I was just coming up on my arm, then all over my shoulders in this rash. So I was like, oh fuck, it's the Veet. But I have skin tested the Veet, so I don't... Wait, I'm so confused. Why is it still beeping? Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, I was like, fuck, what's going on? Like, these rashes. I was like, I'm going to have rashes on show day. And I was panicking, thinking, is it the Veet? And then I was thinking, oh my god, is it the carbs? Is it the salt? And then I was thinking, like, I was being irrational. I was like, shit, like, the soap that's by the sink. I've had an allergic reaction to the soap that's by the sink. So I'm just literally overthinking everything, basically. But the rashes have gone down now, which is lucky. I don't know what the fuck that was. So, thank fuck, basically. But, yeah, now I'm just going to chill. I'm going to... Let me show you. I'm going to... You might have seen them in a previous video. Stick these little gems. I'm going to clean as well my shoes and stick the little gems on. And I'm also going to do a teeth whitening strip as well. Okay, guys, I'm checking back. Oh, my God. Fucking hell. I'm checking back in. It is a time later, it's a while later, and as you can probably see, I am a different shade now. So I went and got my tan at the Emporium Gym in Birmingham. It was lovely. It was a really lovely experience, actually. It was so nice to see some of the girls from Instagram that I've been speaking to over the last couple of weeks, some of Dan's other clients as well, and it was just really lovely. So yeah, got butt naked, had my spray tan, and now I'm home. Now I currently start eating mince and vegetables with no salt or seasoning. I've got one more meal later on tonight, and then tomorrow is game time. So the plan of action for the rest of the evening is chill, catch up with some clients, do a little bit of work maybe, have my last meal,
and then yeah, to try and get some sleep if we can. You will see. Thoughts and feelings, Al? Thoughts and feelings?
Excited.
By the way, you can have a, if you want one of these later, you can have one.
Are they chocolate chip or blueberry?
Chocolate.
Oh, thank fuck.
Really, would you not have gone blueberry? I nearly got blueberry.
No, I like blueberry, but if there's chocolate, it's just better, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
Tastes better.
So there wasn't actually that much of a good selection.
I did look for blueberries earlier for you as well.
Ah.
I know, but they don't have any, like blueberries are extinct fruit.
Mate, Birmingham just doesn't have anything.
Boat. Fucked.
It has no knives. No traffic system, no unsalted rice cakes.
Shit roads, no Pepsi Max.
No fucking hairdryer in the Airbnb. Ridiculous.
Good morning, YouTube. It is currently 3:58 a.m. June 12th. And I am 0 days out. My first ever bodybuilding competition. It is show day, baby. It is show day. And oh my god, I don't even know how to feel right now. I'm literally so excited to just embrace every moment of today. Like, today has been such a long time coming and I actually can't wait. Like, I am nervous, don't get me wrong. Like, I'm super nervous. So I haven't drank water in so long. I'm super nervous because of the pressure. Like, it's the pressure for me. Like, I love sharing my journey on social media. I love sharing my journey with you guys here on YouTube. But when you have, like, that volume of people rooting for you, supporting you, watching you, it does put a lot of pressure behind it. And just because I have a social media presence, just because I share everything on my Instagram, just because it looks like I tick every single box in a prep, it doesn't mean that there isn't five other people on that stage who have done exactly that but just not shared it online. So yeah, like, pressure is definitely a privilege and I appreciate it, but like, it hits me sometimes. It hits me sometimes that there are so many people watching me. And I literally have one opportunity, which is today. Like, everything I've been doing in the last half a year and a half, since my competition got cancelled last year, is like for today. So, yeah, anyway. Wow, look at me. I can't believe I've just got on my camera looking like this. Look at my hands. How have I even done that? Like, how is that tan that bad on my hand? Anyway, I'm gonna do some work. I know that sounds crazy, but I just wanna like chill. And for me, I just like routine, so I'm gonna get up, have my coffee, do my normal work, and then I'm gonna go and get my second coat of tan at 6 a.m. So I'll catch up with you in a bit. Sent my video to Dan. Wow, I hope he's as happy as I am. I honestly, like, I can't, like, when I watch that video back, and like, this isn't me like trying to be fucking really big bollocks, because there's a lot of people out there with amazing physiques, way better than mine, of course, like, I'm only just starting, but when I see myself, when I watch that video, I have to fucking pinch myself that that is me. Like, I actually can't believe I managed to get my physique into that condition. Like, I never thought I'd look like that. I never thought I'd look like that. So, yeah, like, maybe I'll try, if I can remember when I edit this, to put in, like, an old couple of old videos of, like, where my physique used to be. So to see myself like that this morning is just, like I said a million times, like, whatever happens today, I'm already a winner, because for me, that's way more than, like, a trophy. Like, seeing my face, watching that video, for me, is way more rewarding than having a trophy, but... I'm gonna go get my second tan. I'm not gonna take my camera with me. I can't really be bothered. It's not very interesting. You just go in, they spray you, you leave. So, I'll see you when I get back. I am back. It makes my teeth so white. It makes my teeth literally. I was like, oh, I might whiten my teeth.
No.
I don't think I need to.
No.
I'm back. I've had my, let me show you. I've had my top coat and I'm literally so dark right now. But yeah, went back to the gym and had top coat. It was literally so nice because basically all of the figure girls were having their top coats done this morning. So we just get to all meet each other, you know, and the thing with, I think, well, not really anymore, but like people think, oh, bodybuilding is like, it's a competition, you know, no one's going to speak to each other, head down. But honestly, all the girls are so lovely and it was just so lovely to meet them and chat to them and just get bollock naked with them really and just have a bit of a laugh. So it's now 7 a.m. So weird because I'm not wearing my watch. Oh no, 6:45. And I'm going to chill for a bit, have another meal, and then I'm going to go to the venue because I have my hair and makeup booked in. I thought I'd just quickly show you guys what I'm packing in my actual... So I'm taking this suitcase with me to the venue, and the reason that I've got a suitcase rather than a bag is so that I don't have to put the strap over my shoulder and ruin my tan. So anyway, in here I have bits and bobs that I've shown you previously. So just like bikini bite, I've got a phone charger, a mirror, camera batteries, mouthwash, you never know, dry shampoo, headphones as well, and then I've got my shoes there, and then underneath I've got my pump up band, I've got my bikini robe, cups for weeing in, and then in here I've got my bikini and also my jewelry's in there as well somewhere, and then in this section we have the exciting stuff. So in here I've got basically all of my food for the day, so rice cake, like stuff for post show, bottle of water, salt, resistance band for pumping up, cutlery, my meals in there, and then some peanut butter as well.
These four athletes take the stage. I call it housework, cause it's light work. I'ma throw shapes, filling the bass till my feet hurt. I call it housework, cause it's light work. But I'ma throw shade if I don't get paid for this housework.
I call it right.
I call it housework. Quarter turn facing the rear. Twitch positions. Posing with your arms overhead and your hands open. Any pose of your choice from the side. Posing from the rear. Arms overhead. If I don't get paid for this house. Any pose of your choice from the side. Please turn and face the audience. Thank you. Audience members, can we have a round of applause for your ladies, athletic figure competitors. Next up, we will see athlete number 37, Georgie Cooper.
She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know.
Thank you, Georgie. We are giving three invites to the athletes on stage today. In third place, athlete number 40, Rachel. So, I've said it before, we've got two athletes left and two places to give, regardless where your allegiances lie. Big round of applause as I announce second place, athlete number 41, Natasha. And your winner today and coming back to compete at the overall at the end, athlete number 37, Georgie. Can we have a final pose, please? Any pose of your choice. And relax, thank you. Just the winner. Second and third, if you would like to make your way off stage. A final pose from your category winner. Audience members, a round of applause for your ladies, athletic figure winners.
I don't even have words right now, but I just wanted to film quickly. I would actually have words in a minute, but
come back to the room and look how cute this is. We have little stars on the ceiling, balloons, and then, can you film? We have
gifts. I'll read the card first because that's always polite, isn't it?
Oh my god. Congrats. It's like sloppy, don't read it out loud.
This is lovely, I'm not going to read it out loud. Galaxy.
It's
funny because I literally got you these and then I was
like, try it. I can't, but you have to try it for me.
My favourite cookies.
Cookies.
Thank you, mate. How much of these can I eat before tomorrow morning? I literally gonna have like no time to eat.
I was saying to Hannah, she was like, she's gonna have to literally squish all the food she's allowed to eat. Yeah, it's got to be.
Well, I eat them around tomorrow morning, so.
Go enjoy it.
We are home, and we are home with, it's literally been about an hour since I came off stage now. First place. I literally can't believe it. I'm still in shock. It still hasn't hit me, but we are home and the house is so sweet and can't eat anything yet. I've just got to eat my normal meals because I'm going back later for the overall, so we will see. But yeah, oh my god, I literally haven't even looked at my phone yet, but it is blowing up with messages. So I'm gonna sit, feet up, eat some food, and then try and get back to everybody. We are home, we are eating rice cakes, we are drinking water. Oh, crazy. Okay, it's a little bit later on now. I've just sat with my feet up for an hour or so. And I'm like starting to process the fact that I just came first. I'm still shaking. I had so much fun. It was over so quickly as well. And it was so lovely to meet the other girls backstage as well. Like, that was one of like the biggest things as well, just chilling with all the girls backstage. And honestly, like, before I went on, I was so nervous. I was literally like welling up. I was so nervous. And the people backstage were like, chill out, you're fine, you're good. And then, yeah, like, I'll try and insert some footage that I managed to get from people's phones and stuff. I didn't actually manage to get the camera in, but because I came first. Because I came first, I'm in the overall, which is just ridiculous. I never thought I'd like, I honestly had never really planned to be in the overall or thought about much about being, don't get me wrong, like, obviously I would have loved to have won. And like, I did think, oh, imagine being in the overall, that would be amazing. But I am now in the overall, which is just great. I actually feel like I want to cry still. Like, honestly, I can't tell you. I can't tell you how hard I worked. So to have that rewarded with a first place is just incredible. Like, it's the icing on the cake for me. Like, I've already said that before, haven't I, that like I was already a winner like before I went on. So to like have first place as well is just amazing. And honestly, I can't thank Dan enough. Like, Dan has been the best coach to me ever, and I could not have asked for more. And I honestly don't think I would never look like this by myself. Like, he is a wizard. I can't believe that was me. I can't, like, I'm looking at, so many people were tagging me in stories, like, my phone was blowing up. Like, I honestly, if you're watching this and you messaged me or you tagged me and I haven't replied, I am so, so sorry. I honestly could not keep up. Like, there's so many messages, which is crazy, and it absolutely blows my mind that many people were watching me. Yeah, I feel so grateful for all the support. And what was I even just saying? I would not be here without Dan. I would not be here without Ali. Like, Ali has been amazing. Hannah, who was teaching me posing, Kayla, who's teaching me posing, Emma Hyman, who's teaching me posing. Like, I have so many people to thank, and like all of you guys, of course. Like, honestly, I cannot tell you. I never did this because I'm on social media. I never did that. I would have done it anyway. If you'd said to me, gee, like, all social media stops forever. Well, not forever, because that would take the piss. But, like, would you prep about social media? Of course I fucking would. Of course I would. I love bodybuilding. I have so much respect for bodybuilding. And, yeah, just being on that stage was so much fun. And I just can't believe I'm in the overall. So basically now what happens is I've got to wait until the end of the show, which is kind of annoying. It won't be until literally about 8 p.m. this evening. And then I go up against the other girls that won the categories within figure. So Meg and Lauren, actually like two of the nicest girls who I've met today. Like, Meg and Lauren, if you're watching this, it was so lovely to meet you girls. You girls are my, like, I literally love you both. You are amazing. So I'm going to be in the overall against those two, which they both look the fucking dog's bollocks. So I don't mind not winning against them guys. They look great. So that will be good fun regardless, like just for the experience, of course. So yeah, I'm going back later. So I need to, my makeup, like obviously by then my makeup and my hair is going to be fucked. So yeah, there's no crazy food yet, by the way. I'm not allowed. I've had lots of rice cakes basically, and I've got a bit of a food plan, like, again, just keeping it simple. And then we just go again, pump up again. Thank fuck I don't have to do my routine again. Yeah, just internally grateful for all the support. I can't tell you how much it means to me. Like, that was the craziest thing I've ever done, and I worked so hard to have first place is just honestly, like I said, the icing on the cake. Yeah. Thank you to Dan. Dan is a fucking wizard. Yeah, I can't believe that was me on stage. Side note, I'm definitely not keeping a light bikini. It's covered in tan. But then again, I'm covered in tan. Look at me. Black. I'm gonna stop recording now. I just can't believe it. Guys, we did this. Oh my God, do you wanna know the actual funny thing? My fucking trophy broke. Like, when I came off stage, it just broke. I was like, okay then. So they had to give me a replacement one. So it hasn't got like the little thing on it yet, but I'm gonna get that printed, I think. So yeah. It's a little bit later on. I am gonna head to the venue now and get ready, have my tan redone. Well, not redone, but touched up. Pump up and then go for the overalls. You are going to be in the lovely hands of Ali, who will hopefully be able to get some actual footage of me on stage, because earlier obviously I had the camera, but now she's gonna take the camera. So see you on the other side.
Relax.
A final pose, please. Final pose, please.
Oh, geez.
Final pose. Relax, thank you.
Yes, G!
Put the swords down on the stage. Sorry, no, no, sorry. That's right. Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold them up. You want to hold them up the same way.
Right, so the maddest thing just happened. I just won the overall. Oh my god, I actually can't believe that just happened. My eyelash stuck. Wow, what a crazy fucking day. Like, I literally had no expectation to pick up the overall, so I just come down from the first place this morning, and now I have no words. I still am in shock, and it happened like an hour ago now. I can't believe that just happened. Wow. Fuck. I was like, yeah, I'd like to place. It would be cool to place because it means I don't have to do another show to get to the finals. Look at my face. I've tried to take some of my makeup off. I'm now in comfies and we've just ordered Domino's. I'm so excited. Should I try some of the cookie box?
I should cut it with this. Cut it with the...
Right. Yeah, she should, with the sword.
I don't want to get it everywhere. People are more excited to watch me do this.
Than they were for the actual show.
Oh my god, it's like thick as fuck. Oh my god, you don't know how long I've been waiting for this. Unreal! Oh my god.
Oh. When I say she was dreaming about this.
Oh my god!
Number of mornings, Ali had another dream about eating the cookie.
I can't stop thinking about cookie box. This is the best cookie in the world. Oh my god, I haven't had sugar in so long.
That's gonna hit you like a ton of bricks.
I'm gonna feel like fucking ass tomorrow. What did I bring?
Yeah, baby. Literally. Cannot get over the support. It's fucking ridiculous.
So this one is yours.
Oh, beautiful. I'll bring the dip then. Okay, this is what we have all been waiting for. Boom. Stuffed crust, chicken, tomato, meatball, pineapple. Oh yeah, I'm that person. With a garlic dip. Buzzing, so excited. Literally, I'm gonna sit and enjoy this, soak it all up, and I will catch you guys in a bit. What the fuck is that on my head? My fucking hand is everywhere.
So G, how are we feeling?
Do you know what? This can't be sweeter than this, can it? Let's be real.
No.
So good.
Last time we had that was what?
20 weeks ago, man.
Mid-Jan.
Not a fucking gram
off.
Out of line for 20 weeks.
Literally, it's been insane.
Insane. I'm back on it tomorrow. For another show.
Yes!
Right, I will catch you guys probably tomorrow.